I reached out to Senator Scott yesterday and Mayor Cava and recommended that we relocate the people in the Champlain Towers so that we can do a comprehensive forensic inspection of the structural components of both those buildings, given that those buildings were built by the same developer. One of those buildings is identical, and it's very likely that the same supplies were used and the same plans. I can't tell residents, I can't answer their question when they ask me, is the building safe? If there are those folks that feel confident that there is not an issue, we don't want to force them out of their home. However, for those that are frightened and concerned, I wanted to make sure that they had options. I know that the identical building collapsed for an inexplicable reason. Buildings in the United States do not fall down, and something very, very wrong was going on at that building.